There we are, a little woodland shot going up that hill. Smells lovely. All the old wild garlic growing everywhere. And bluebells. Look out for an old wall. Cool looking. Strange old place. Hold the crosser frame, motorbike, off-road bike. It's like the old coal bunkers. Cool looking archways. Looking back through, folks. So much green algae. Strange looking. Find any more bits, I'll let you know. Beautiful looking house that was. Hopefully we can try and have a look in there in a minute. Just in the courtyard. Beautiful looking. All left to decay. Like the old cow pens. All seen better days with folks. It's a beautiful house. That chimney up there, so much stuff in it. All I see is all collapsed. It can't be quiet, everything's all dried out. Look at that up there on the wall. Cool looking. Old ladder going up to the old upstairs, but it's all rotten, given way. All collapsed in there. Stay to that, folks. Bad that is. Side of that wall where we just were. Beautiful house. The old gateway. Beautiful looking arch. Clock tower hanging on. Shall we have a look upstairs? See if we can. Stairs look a bit rotten, so we'll be careful where we're going. Got an old lamp. Cool looking. It's a good job, only light. absolutely, folks. You know me. Well, Peggy made me jump. Not much up here. The old barn in the distance. Chains, because all that would work. Don't make buildings like that no more, folks. That's where we came up. The old sketchy stairs. Just bear with me a minute. Climbing back down. There's that lamp. Cool looking. So that decay. Seen better days, folks. There's the rotten stair there. Watch out for that one. All the old cobbles on the floor. Beautiful gates, who they are. Another old cow barn. Wow, bird flying at me. The old pool table. Even old kayak there. Shout out kayak 7 threes. What a state though, eh? The back of the house. Beautiful looking. Hot slot. Okay. Entrance. One more room left. Good old courtyard. Look at that. Wow. Cool. It's everywhere though, folks. Quick 360 pan. Potato sorter. Look. Cool. That's an old relic. Cool looking. No idea what that is, folks. Big massive owl nest up there. Huge. So many old things. Another one there. More of them arches again. Many old contraptions. Like, what is that on the wall? Strange places. Well, I like exploring. Yeah, so back to here again. We checked out every room, folks. Let's try and see where that goes. So I'll pause it here for now and join you again in a minute. Bye for now. More bits, folks. It's like an old abandoned garage. All bits and bobs, wheels and bits of car parts. Cross a wheel there. So that's probably the rest of that bike we saw earlier on in the video. Sad really, state these places end up in. Old car bonnet, car bumper, motorbike helmet. Loads and loads of old push bikes. Discarded. left to rest. Maybe I'll move the bike helmet. This is what I'll show you folks. Cool little place that was, folks. The old courtyard. Beautiful looking. She's left in that state. Got for a house. Yeah, try the door. Alright folks, stay tuned, I'll let you know if we get inside. Alright people, we managed to get in. So stay tuned. Very worn stairs, to say the least. If that's one swag bag there or what. Door sealed. So I'm gonna sneak a look through the keyhole. Sealed. That's a no-go. Bugger. That's definitely sealed. Metal bar behind the door. Guess we tried, folks. Alright folks, part two. In again. Hopefully I've been this time. Have a look around. Hospital beds everywhere. Got an old fireplace. Wow. Big old wooden cupboards. For a corridor, very long. Absolutely full hospital beds. More hospital beds. That old fruit machine. Cool looking, double deluxe. Change all rooms. It's like the basement just full of beds. Crazy room. Storage area. Creepy. Oh, no idea. It's why always hospital chairs are in here. Hospital beds, I mean. Strange. See that? It's like an old exercise bike in the corner there. Is that a fruit machine, Kate? Look at that. Old sugar. Tin of sugar. Brown sugar. Very old. I think they go upstairs.
Yeah, down there.
Just old basement rooms full of beds. Very echoey corridor. Sneaky look. See what's at the end. Make sure no one's in the window. There's more beds. Strange. Beautiful tiled floor. So upstairs. Bells. That's a rare call for room service, I'm assuming. See that, Kate?
Yeah.
Cool looking. Hard to make it out. Folks, it's like stepping back in time. That's something else. Kate, look at this room. Shame the floor is so decayed. So many old things left inside. Cool looking, isn't it? Old fashioned. Sketchy floor. Nothing in there, like an old storage cupboard. Look at the window though. Absolutely covered. Overgrown. Trees. Holes in the floor. Sketchy. What a cool room now, eh, people? Room. What a beauty. Very dark and creepy. Absolutely filled to the brim with hospital beds. Look at that for a fireplace. That's well nice. Amazing looking. What a shame this house has just left like this. Nice picture up on the wall. Lovely fire though that is. Let's try and put my torch on a minute. Looking. Wow, still can't get over that. Amazing woodwork.
That's a shop.
Beautiful.
that floor.
Tiled floor. Door's locked. Yeah, back into here again. We just looped in there. The room with a nice, beautiful fireplace. Lovely corridor though, isn't it, that? Awesome looking tiles. Creepy building. Look at the state of the ceiling. Peeling paint. Another fireplace there. Shame you can't really see it. Plants died. Just absolutely full of beds. As you can see, folks. Crazy, really. Never believe it, would you? What a waste of a house. See that ceiling, Kate? I think this is my favourite room up to yet, folks. Shame about the colour, but over the night it's all beautiful. Look at that fire. So nice looking. The alarm's on, but the time's wrong. It's like it's getting ready for it to get all redone again, maybe. Old bed there. Maybe security if he stays in here. TV as well, too. All new windows. Another nice fire. Shame the sun's beaming through. Beautiful fire though. Something else like this, folks. Seeing the alarm on? Faith? The alarm behind you on the wall? There. You have to go up these stairs.